is this, Carter?
This is actually a really fucking cheap tuxedo. I have this very special custom job at home that I was gonna wear to the wedding. I guess now I'll wear it to your funeral.
What are you saying?
I didn't think they'd be able to find them, but they did. Do you recognize these? This is really great. Do you know what these are? Here. Those are the very expensive German kitchen knives that Amy registered for at Bloomie's. and I'm really glad they're here because I actually used a knife very much like this one to kill a girl at the club in Macau. I skinned her alive. It took me 6 hours.
What kind of sick fuck are you?
But the problem
that I keep running into is that the rush just isn't there anymore.
I needed to up the ante a little bit. I needed to kill someone who mattered.
How are you gonna get away with it? No, you can't just make me disappear!
That's what I pay these people for.
What? What, to kill your fucking friends?
Where are Mike and Justin? What did you do with them? See, that was actually a mistake.
That was a legitimate mistake. That asshole Mike was in the wrong place at exactly the right time, and Justin, the poor bastard, he didn't deserve it.
Would I deserve this? Why do I deserve this?
Because you got what I want.
Amy. This is all about Amy?
I thought when she found out that you cheated on her, she would leave you right away.
You told her.
She is going to be devastated when she finds out.
You sick fuck.
But that's okay. I will be right there next to her to console her.
You sick fuck! You sick fuck!
And how long do you think it'll be before I'm fucking...
You sick fuck!
In your own goddamn bed.
No, you touch her, I'll fucking kill you! I will fucking kill you! What kind of man are you? Huh? You do this to your fucking friends?
When it comes to pussy, I have no friends.
These motherfuckers want a show? I'll give you a fucking show.
Go ahead. Let him go.
Honeymoon isn't quite over yet, Elite Hunting Club members. Now, who wants to bid on killing the groom?